over 500 peer-reviewed scientific studies on natural astaxanthin. Of those studies, there's about 100 human clinical studies. And if we look at just those human clinical studies, about 70% were done using the AstaReal astaxanthin material. So we're very proud to say that AstaReal is the most studied brand of astaxanthin. AstaReal has always been a pioneer into the research of astaxanthin, and we're not stopping now. I'd like to mention just a few of the studies that are currently ongoing at AstaReal. First, I'd like to talk about skin. Previous studies on astaxanthin for skin showed that astaxanthin can improve skin moisture, improve skin elasticity, reduce collagen damaging enzymes caused by UV rays, and to reduce age spots and fine wrinkles. And we're actually repeating some of those studies now in Japan, and that's going to build the evidence that astaxanthin has great benefits for skin elasticity and skin moisture. AstaReal is also funding the first study on astaxanthin's benefits for sarcopenia. Sarcopenia is progressive muscle loss that occurs when we age. That will be the first study on astaxanthin for sarcopenia, and AstaReal is very proud to be involved. Previous studies have showed that AstaReal has good benefits for lifestyle diseases such as diabetes. Astaxanthin has been found to reduce triglycerides, to reduce systemic inflammation, and to support liver health. Based on those studies, astaxanthin is involved in a new study in the United States that will test astaxanthin's benefits for people with type 2 diabetes. That study should be finished by early 2017, with publication soon to follow. The last area that we're looking at is very new. That's astaxanthin's ability to reduce the fatigue associated with daily life. We're talking about mental and physical fatigue. That study is in the very early stages, so we can't share too many details right now, but we're very excited about astaxanthin's potential to reduce fatigue. AstaReal is committed to continuing to build the scientific case for this exciting molecule.